centuries, the city of Verdun had been a symbol of French strength. However, in 1916, the defenses around the city were neglected in this quiet sector. But then at dawn, on the 21st of February, a sudden infernal barrage of 1 million shells hammered Verdun, turning it into the devil.
Wir sind auf eine lange Schlacht vorbereitet. Aus ganz Europa treffen mit Zügen Truppen und Vorräte ein. Wir rücken langsam vor, Schwelle für Schwelle, Schiene um Schiene. Sie sind unsere Skalpelle, die in das Herz Frankreichs stechen. Wir werden dieses Land aufschneiden und ausbluten lassen. Diese Offensive hat einen Decknamen, Operation Gericht. Ich weiß, dass diese Schlacht diesen schrecklichen Krieg beenden wird.
French Raider kit is available near your location. To the combat area.
Hey, Hier ist eine Granate.
Raider kit is available near your location.
Thank you.
forces remain. We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
raus, aufpassen!
The final objective is within our reach.
Fest raus, Horn zu!
50 of our soldiers remain.
Hat jemand Munition bestellt?
Use that passion for this, our final assault.
Trench radar kit is available near your location.
Granate! Vorsicht jetzt! Granatfässer raus, Horn zu!
Losing objective apples.
Ich werfe Granate. Schick dir eine Granate.
battle is over. We have lost. Now we must eat and drink and sleep with our dead brothers watching over us. That is the price we must pay.
The defense of Fort Vaux was marked by the heroism and endurance of the French soldiers stationed there. This small garrison repulsed constant assaults of gas and fire and bullets before physical conditions forced them to surrender. If the Germans had been able to hold the fort, perhaps their assault on Verdun itself would have been successful and the Western Front permanently breached. However, strategically, there was little justification for the atrocious losses on either side.
Bald werden sie kommen. Erst das Bombardement, dann Massen von Infanterie. Aber unsere Bunker werden uns beschützen. Wir haben 3 Verteidigungslinien, jeweils 5 Kilometer voneinander entfernt.
Religiöse Seelen stellen sich die Hölle als flammendes Inferno mit glühender Kohle und extremer Hitze vor. Die Soldaten, die im Schnee an der Ostfront kämpfen, wissen es besser.
Am Horizont ist wieder ein russisches Flugzeug aufgetaucht. Wir haben sofort das Feuer eröffnet, aber es hatte offenbar genug gesehen und drehte ab. Und wieder wurde unsere Stellung kurz darauf mit Granaten beschossen.
Soldiers, the Russians are finally upon us. So prepare yourselves. We must defend Galicia Fields. If we fail, do not despair. We will move to our second line of defense at the Verejia Crossing. Should we lose this position, we must retreat to this area of no man's land. If the enemy proves too strong, we shall fall back and defend Melnik Farm. For the love of our great empire, show strength and courage. We shall not fail.
We have lost the sector.
Erste Hilfe, greif zu!
We are losing objective Alpha. Objective apples. We have lost the sector. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Sie haben den Sektor gefunden! Zurück!
Aufpassen! Feindlicher Soldat! Augen auf! Sanitäter! Feindsoldat in Sicht!
Lost. We must fall back and prepare to fight again at Kolomea. Valzer is a man left standing. The sun will not set on the Habsburg Empire.
With precise artillery attacks and methodical use of shock troops, the Brusilov offensive managed to breach many sections of the Eastern Front. To avoid a total collapse of its armies and so the Empire, it was vital for the Austro-Hungarians to hold up the Russian advance until German troops arrived from the west. Kolomea was to be where one of these decisive battles would take place.
Wir warten schweigend, denn würden wir